Today's babe of the day is Brittany Palmer with 1 million followers on Instagram. Now, currently, Brittany is living in Las Vegas and she works as an octagon ring girl for the UFC. Let's take a look.
On top of this, Brittany has also booked tons of modeling for FHM, Maxim, Playboy, and has booked plenty of hosting gigs. One of my faves is a painting series titled Slow and Hot.
Ooh, it's my fave. So slow. So hot. Let's take a look. Now, I highly doubt that the 90,000 men who clicked on this video came to see her artwork, but it's actually a shame. She's really talented and she's very serious about what she does. So, that was a joke. Let's actually take a look at her artwork. Another star,
you fade away. Afraid our aim is. There's plenty more discuss about this babe of the day. What's going on, guys? My name is Stella Nicole.
And I'm Michael McCrudden. In this video, we're gonna take a gander into the Instagram page of Brittany Palmer, check out some of her photos, who she's following, who's following her. Maybe Conor McGregor's following her. I wonder. That I have heard. I love Conor. I hope he is.
Oh my God, Conor. I have no idea, but I hope he does. Conor's right. One of my favorite fighters, so. Brittany Palmer was born June 24th, 1987 in San Diego, California.
Oh, whenever I hear the name San Diego, it reminds me of one thing. Whale's vagina.
San Diego, which of course in German means a whale's vagina.
Okay, let's take a look at some of her photos. I've picked my favorites here, Stella, that I'm gonna share with you.
Yeah.
I always like when I go to someone's page and the top three are dynamite. Cause sometimes you'll get like one of their ads there.
Yeah.
You get like their dog.
Yeah.
I'm guilty of that. But this is a nice top three.
Yeah.
The painting, I told you, she's serious about this paint work.
She's actually very, very talented.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't do half the things she does. Like this, look at the painting here.
Could you do this pose though? Like that, with glitter on the...
No,
on the
I could never do any, I could not, I couldn't make...
Who wants to see Michael recreate this photo? I do.
No one does.
I think they do.
Thank you. Here she is saying, 2018 is gonna be so fire. Happy New Year, everyone. Hashtag 2018.
There's no way to bring in the new year than naked with glitter on your boobs.
This is amazing. Like the... You know, they say in Seinfeld, like, the male body is built to, like, go to work and get
right.
stuff done.
Right.
The female body is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
It truly is. I can appreciate it as well.
There's another one just like this.
Oh, even great. Better angle, actually.
Yes, and again, that very cute tattoo. It's an anchor.
She's very, very attractive.
Very beautiful woman. All right, let's move on. Here's one from the UFC. Those uniforms were, like, considered very skimpy. But yes. After what we were just doing, this actually seems like she's wearing a suit now.
She's pretty conservative,
yeah.
Considering.
Do you ever watch the UFC
I
games?
Do. Yes, I do. When I'm forced to.
By a significant other?
Yes.
Is he a Conor McGregor fan?
Yes. I think he is, actually. I don't even know because I don't pay attention.
What? What are you doing then?
He doesn't, he's not like a big UFC. He just kind of just goes in because everyone's watching it. So like.
Yeah, it's an event.
He's not like a big, like, oh my God, I'm going for this person.
But you gotta.
I like Conor because he's Conor.
Charismatic.
Yeah.
He's also Irish.
That's right.
You can be my ring girl.
There we go.
Yeah. Did that make any sense?
It did.
I just, yeah, okay.
Yeah,
All right, let's move on.
Anyways.
Okay, this is a beauty. Okay, so when I'm looking at like a brunette.
Right.
Certain color, like a brunette with this green to me. I don't know, if maybe because she looks like kind of Irish now. But that is the perfect color for her hair, in my opinion. Does that make sense?
Because you see the green, you just assume it's Irish.
Yeah.
That's why, yeah.
This is like.
So green is your color.
Totally.
Right. So if you guys want to go on a date with him, wear green.
Would you say guys?
No, I said if you want to go on a date
so
with
So if
him,
you guys want to go on a
date. If you guys, okay, girls. If you girls. And guys.
I actually get weird DMs.
We should read your DMs one day.
Okay. If you guys want to see that, we'll do that here.
Let's see who is more crazier DMs, me or you.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. Yeah. Who has crazier DMs?
Totally going to do it.
We should do that.
But for now, let's get into Palmer.
Right.
What do you think of that outfit?
It's amazing. How could you say anything bad about this photo? Ever?
How does this, like, there's, okay, like,
Sanders.
I just don't understand, like, the architecture of this outfit. That strap, I don't know, there's lots of holes, and it's just amazing stuff.
It's great.
It really makes me.
Yeah, I want it.
Okay, here she is on the cover of Fitness Girls.
Right.
Would a girl like this have to work out a lot, or is she just born perfect?
Oh no, there's work put in that for sure. Yeah. No, like there's a lot of work put in that. I mean, of course you're born with a certain physique, but you always have to work for it. Mm. Always, especially as you get older. Things don't fall into place as nicely.
Things are falling fantastically for Palmer.
For her, she's doing great.
Okay, here she is saying, "You're an untamed youth, throwback Thursday." So this is her from like back in the day. Can you spot any differences?
No. Why? She looks great then, she looks great now, she looks great.
Yeah, her boobs are smaller.
I think it's the way she's positioned, actually.
Yeah, what do I know? Okay, this one's awesome because, she shows another cool tattoo.
And she's not wearing underwear, so.
Oh, geez.
Definitely no. A plus for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I went right past that, went right to the lips.
You did, definitely did, yeah.
The tattoo artist. Do you think he got her to kiss her own ass for the tattoo?
No. I think I know what she did, but we can pretend she did.
What do you mean if you know what she did?
She probably just kissed a piece of paper and he drew them and then put it on her.
Yeah. She kissed her own ass.
But you can say she kissed her own ass if you want.
Yeah, that's some cheeky. Ah! Sorry, guys. Okay, here she is back at work. Now she's very professional. She's roughly around the same age as us, which is, this is great.
Yeah, she looks great.
She's beyond great.
I'm sorry. Yes.
Look, the Rock.
The Rock is just ecstatic.
Now I've made Ariana Celeste is in this photo here, mm-hmm. and I've done it before. They're famous on her. It actually did pretty well. So if you guys want to see one on Brittany Palmer, I can get that done. Good old American girl.
Yeah.
Wow. Jeez.
She just does not take a bad picture, does she?
Yeah. How much work would go into like coordinating a shoot like?
A lot.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Do you think she just woke up and was like, all right, let's get this flag and let's just...
And let's find an old cup.
No, this is like this is like very scheduled and very prepared for. Yeah.
Remarkable. And she
as it should be.
16,000 likes for it.
Worth it. Worth all the hard work.
Oh my God. Oh, here we got her.
That's a good one.
That is the best photo I've ever seen.
Her boobs look amazing.
Could you imagine? You have a pool and a wife. Like, what else would you want in life?
Obviously,
like
not much else. Like, I mean, that's everything.
I just got verified on Instagram. I thought that was great. This is the life.
She, oh my God.
And here she is against the brick wall. Oh my God.
Oh my God, why did I eat that taco today?
Oh shoot, why do I eat like...
Why do I eat?
Everything in the world every day. Which, so she'd be on a diet or?
I don't say it's a diet. I think she just takes care of herself. She probably eats a lot, to be honest with you. Girls like this, it's not that everyone has this perception that girls don't eat and they eat salad all day. No, girls who look fit like that, they probably eat more than the average person.
But we're talking the right stuff, apples.
They're not eating chocolate and pizza. They're eating chicken and they're probably eating like 4 or 5 times a day. They're taking care of themselves.
Crazy.
Right, but it looks
I love the comment by one guy here, Neverly. Hey, you single?
Hey.
Like, he's got a shot.
Like she's gonna just respond back, actually I am. Well, do you want to date or what's going on there?
A little throwback Thursday, a little cutie. And this is her having cheese and crackers.
Yes, because we all look like that when we eat cheese and crackers.
Now, I don't think that's planned. Like, I feel like she was on a date, or that's her house, and she's like, I'm just gonna take off my pants and let's get a photo before we eat.
Yeah, it could go that way, totally. Or she planned it.
Yeah.
Because you're not eating cheese and taking a picture like that, I'll tell you right now. Cheese floats.
She's got it on the right side with that kiss tattoo.
She knows what she's doing.
That is the best tattoo I've ever seen on a woman.
It's a nice tattoo.
Hands down.
Yeah.
All right. Well, guys, this has been a blast, but we have more on Brittany Palmer. Her name even turns me on. Damn it!
Should I leave you alone right now? Like, should I just leave the room?
I can take it with me. That's the problem.
I'll just leave now. Brittany got her start in the WEC before making the move up to the UFC. She's arguably the top ring girl in the UFC today, and she was named the hottest woman in the MMA today.
Now, for any fellas out there who are falling head over heels, I have bad news for you. She married Aaron Zawetsky back in 2014.
Mm. How do you feel about that?
That's... If that was her pool, and that's...
What does he look like?
Aaron?
Yeah.
All right, let's find
I'm always curious.
You're a lucky guy, Aaron.
Yeah.
You clean up well.
Nice suit.
Damn it. My suits don't even close like that. Ugh, I've got no chance. Stealth, wrap up the video.
Oh my god, I feel like you do though. You definitely got
She's married! It's over! Unless she loves this video and my channel.
Oh.
Unless she's big into my Instagram verification. Maybe.
There you go. When did you get verified?
Last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that fresh? Oh my god, how do you feel right now?
Like I got a blue check mark all over my body. All over me.
Is life different for you now with the blue check mark?
I'm gonna be honest with you, a few women slid into my DMs.
Oh my god.
It's never happened before for like a year.
How does that feel though? That must be
fun. I was like, I think you got the wrong guy. And they're like, no, you're verified. I'm like, oh, I think she's into me for my personality.
Definitely into for your personality.
Okay, one more thing about Brittany that I think is pretty neat. She also has a tattoo of a kiss mark on her ass.
Which you've been assessing about this whole time.
I wrote it in the script to make sure I didn't forget to mention it because I thought it was awesome.
Although,
yeah. All right, guys. Now, I can make a full Before They Were Famous on Brittany Palmer if you guys want me to do that.
My name is Stella Nicole, and you can find me on Instagram as Stella Nicole with two I's, and I'll see you guys in another video.
Let us know what other babes you want us to do in this series. We have a lot of fun making them.
We do.
Maybe one day I'll be making one just on you.
That'd be cool.
Stella used to be here. Now all I have is this.
Oh, just memories.
Yeah. That'd be weird. All right, bye.
All right, bye.